candles next to the soap. Yeah, yeah. Got a hole in your body, what they want next is your soul. Got you caught up in that voodoo. Got you caught up in that voodoo. Spit liquor all over the ground, going to smoke. Ain't even need blood in the chicken, nigga. Keep going now. Got you caught up in that voodoo. Got you caught up in that voodoo. Ex at 2 in the morning, saying he should come and see her, cause sleeping alone getting boring. Plus she needed it for the longest. They replied back and forth with eggplants and the peaches. Then she said, cut all the small talk, let me know when you leaving. He took the quickest shower, got dressed, ran out the house, thinking how the hell he allowed this one bitch to have all of this power. He don't know why, just something about her. He in his car feeling anxious, top speed like he racing. It's for hydroplaning, cause it was pouring down raining, but he not complaining. First time she had him in danger. If for some reason he was under her spell, his mother said, leave that girl alone, she in love with herself. Remember when you went to jail? She was quick to give it somebody else. And when we asked her to chip in for bail, she looked at us like shit, oh well. Finally made his way to the apartment, headed straight to the bedroom. Started fucking like she the bride, he the groom, hypnotized by what she doing. They was done, they both laid in bed. Voice in his head said, I love you, gotta have you. But the voice in her head said, hit this nigga for the bread, the bills is passed through. Big candles next to a soul. Yeah, yeah. Got a hold of your body, what they want next is your soul. Got you caught up in that voodoo. Got you caught up in that voodoo. Spitting liquor all over the ground, going to smoke. Blood of a chicken, nigga, you be gone now. Got you caught up in that voodoo. Got you caught up in that voodoo. She had that trick up her sleeve, got the money from him. They told that nigga to leave, like you could come visit with me. But don't try to lay up like you living with me. Soon as he left, she picked the phone up, told her homeboy she coming over. Not to fuck, but to pick some Zans and some oxycodone. Damn, yo. I told your ass, man, stop calling me this late, man, trying to get some shit, man. Fuck wrong with you, man. She used to do it again, huh? Now she doing it again, huh? Cause when she don't have it, she sick to her stomach, for bad and acting, she just stop. Looking pitiful and miserable, coping with it seemed difficult. Said any day she could quit him, though. She in the now, not the river, though. Have you ever seen a real life zombie? Suicidal kamikaze, lost control of mind and body. Don't even know it, probably. She said she on the way, he said, who riding with you? Said she by herself, so that's not an issue. But she too tired like a bicycle. Plus her phone is dying with a light signal. Everybody know she doze off when she gone off the pills. But nobody would've thought she would doze off. Plus she behind the wheel.